I've created the school notes helper. I've created the colorblind helper. I've created the computer helper. Well, the point is that I like making helpers for people. I'm colorblind myself. This app on my phone shows a non-colorblind person what I can and cannot see.
It's not like most people would think. It's not like I see black and white, but specific colors like blue and purple, they look very similar.
I started programming the colorblind helper. It took about 2 weeks. All you have to do is hover your cursor over any pixel on the screen, and it extracts the RGB value and then uses my algorithm I wrote that simplifies to 16 billion different possible combinations into just simple color names.
It was really surprising. Like, I hovered over something that I thought was white, and it was a pinkish color, and I asked multiple people, is this pink? And they were like, yes. And I said, wow, that is surprising.
I had to actually research and study RGB values and how they work. So I basically created the colorblind helper just with numbers.
When he started working on it, he just kind of was talking with me about it since I am colorblind. Once he was finished, he gave me one of the betas and I started using it, and it was really helpful.
One day I just came to school like, Eureka, I figured it all out. So I showed everyone and then they were like, oh wow, that's amazing. How'd you do that?
I see him running through code and he's like, yeah, I just did this and this. And I'm like, I can't do that in a year. How do you know what to do? What does this mean? I'm very thankful that someone not only made something like that, but made it for free that I can use whenever I need. So thank you very much, Alex. Thank you very much. Yes.